Hello and welcome to this new lesson in which I will teach you how you can easily get videos for your Facebook pages. First thing is explaining how to get your video topic if you are a creator. You can simply go to Google Trends . Click on it, Google Trends. Now, as you can see, here is the trending topics by subregion, by region, and here is a search bar. Now, if you want something about technology, you can search for technology and see how the interest for technology and interest by subregion. Now, as you can see, here is some topics related queries. Which technology company was originally named? Let's see a list of things. You can talk about 5G technology. As you can see, it has about a plus 150% search. How technology affect us. You can share videos about this topic. Keep searching and keep going through these related queries. As you can see, Great Plains Technology Center and Comcast Technology. You can keep looking or you can simply explore the trends. You can choose the country that you are targeting from here. I mainly target United States because their ads pays the most. Now, recently trending, Copa America. You can share videos about Copa America. It has more than 500,000 search. You can share topics about Jennifer Aniston. You can make videos for her latest videos, photos or films. Top 10 films, let's say. And here is Brazil vs Bolivia game. You can follow the trends from here. You can go and select more trending searches. Okay, now the full moon, June 2019, and Donald Trump birthday. As you can see, you can follow any of these trends. You can even view the real-time search trends. As you can see, Hong Kong, Australia. So this is the place to go if you are looking for something to make a video about. These are trending topics in the United States. Now, let's say that you don't want to use this website. Let's go to YouTube. Now, here in YouTube, now, using YouTube search engine, search for your page topic. Let's say that my page topic is electrical engineering. Now I did search, click on filter, choose Creative Commons, which means that this content can be shared without taking the permission from its owner. You can re-upload it to Facebook without any copyright claims. So let's say that this video looks legit. You can filter them by the number of views, view count. So we can see that this video is Creative Commons and its view count is enormous. As you can see, it has more than 2.6 million view. So let's click on that.
So welcome back to the,
as you can see, this is the video. In order to download it, you just need to click SS, then click enter. It will redirect you to another website For downloading YouTube videos, you can choose the quality 72. Now we have the download pop-up here, as you can see, and just click start downloading. Once the video is downloaded, you can easily upload it to your Facebook page, which we are going to see in the next lesson. Here is another video. Do you know how an electrical cable is manufactured? It has more than 500,000 views. If we open this video, I have another software for downloading YouTube videos for free, which is called Free Download Manager. So if we search, now as you can see, this is it, Free Download Manager. Click download and download this software depending on your operating system, 64 or 32. Once downloading, you can right click and click Free Download Manager, then download video. Once you click download video, it will open up the software window. As you can see, you can choose the quality, then click download. Here I have two videos that I'm sure their content will attract people on Facebook. The next step will be uploading these videos to Facebook. For sure you can do some editing if you know how to, but if you don't want to make any editing, you can simply upload them to Facebook without the risk of getting copyright claim, because they are Creative Commons video. You can search for your topic and do the same thing, Creative Commons view count. I recommend choosing videos that are longer than 5 minutes. As you can see, this one is 9 minutes, this one is 10 minutes, and then upload them to your Facebook page and start getting attraction. That's it for how to get your video for free and how to get your video topic if you are a video creator or a content creator. If you have any question, or if you failed to do so, or to find a video, or to find video topics, drop us a message or a question in the Q&A board and I will help you. That's it for this lesson. Next lesson, I'll show you how to upload the video that we just downloaded to our Facebook page. Thanks for watching. This is Moneymakers Academy.